Oh my God, she's lost the point despite that acrobatic volley. And what a point. Reaching very well there. She probably thought she'd already won the point. And here she certainly thinks she's going to hit the winner as she falls to the ground. But Chris Lloyd, covering back, puts it back down the middle of the court for two